Right now I'm collecting mithril swords by stealing them from elf toad. I didn't want that. Enemies are changing. Before it was only ice soldiers here, now these elf toads are coming in. I wonder how much I can actually make from these mithril swords, if this is even worth it, what I'm doing. I got a long sword too. How many did I collect? I got 14 mithril swords. I'll go sell them. How much do you think I'm gonna get in total for all those swords?
Blue Angels type 8, maybe around 10,000 GP. 20,000 GP.
Between
drops.
10 and 20. Let's go sell them and see. It's probably not even that much. I'll probably only get a couple hundred each. Can't remember how much I sell for. What do turtle shells do? Cures alchemy. You get 240 for a long sword. Mythos sword, you get 440 gold. Ah. 14 swords, I only get 6160. You're way too high. I'll show you that area I was talking about before.
Type? Yeah. I suppose I was thinking of Mithril as a higher metal.
I think it was just above this mountain here. Right here. This area? Got into a fight already? I think you get 3 skill points. Oh, just one. Maybe if you fight more, you get more. I'll try again. Oh, just one. Maybe this isn't a good spot. No. Alright, I'm leaving this spot. It's not what I thought it was.
Blue Angels type, are you just grinding now?
Oh, no. I'm ready to continue. Wait, what is this? They let you land here, there's gotta be something. Goblins? They're the weakest enemy in the game. I haven't been back here in a long time. First town. There's probably no point in coming back here. Leather shoes. I should have found that at the start of the game. I didn't think to look this way. Phoenix down. That's a good find. What's in the desert? Maybe this is the area I was thinking of. Oh, it's just a goblin. Okay, ready to go back.